Search. Command prompt. Increase the size of the command window. MSTSC. Remote desktop connection. Enter the name or IP address of the target computer. V. IP address of the target computer. 11. You will be asked to enter the username and password. You can skip this step by following these steps. Channel. CMD. Key. Help. Command to edit and save the target computer's username and password on the local computer. Command key. Add. Target computer's IP address or name. 0. 11. Username. Admin. Password. 123. Password. 123. Complete. Try again. This time you will not be asked to enter the username and password. Yes. The above is a rather interesting remote desktop method using only the command window. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.